A warning from the Quran, calling out the evildoers. You can see the hostility on the faces of the disbelievers when our messages are recited clearly to them. It is almost as if they are going to attack those who recite our messages to them. Say, shall I tell you what is far worse than what you feel now? The fire that God has promised the disbelievers. What a dismal end.